scalloped potato. This cheesy, creamy potato dish is a great addition to your table for the holiday season. So to reheat this is really easy. You're gonna put foil on top, put it in the oven at 350 for about 20 to 30 minutes. And if you wanna give it this nice color at the end, remove the foil and put on high broil for about 2 to 5 minutes. And if you wanna finish it with a little bit more holiday flavor, add a couple pinch of nutmeg. And here you have it, scalloped potatoes. Happy holidays.